Well, you guys, right as I was about to go to sleep, I heard something stirring, and I checked, and yep, we have our second Luna moth. Let's watch them come into the world for the second time. Was a little bit of a struggle at first, but they eventually got it.
You got it. You got it. A girl.
Yep, we got a girl. And she is just too precious. I immediately went and put her into the enclosure with the other caterpillars and the other Luna moth. And I'll be back in the morning with an update.